Hello, all my fellow wine lovers out there. Brett is back, and I have a new video this week testing out some of my favorite cheap wines. Today, we are looking at Bay Bridge, their white Zinfandel. Clearly, it's pink, it's rosé. Bay Bridge is a California wine. So the color is just based off how long the juice from the grape was kept together with the skin. So for it to be pink, it was obviously not kept too long with the skin. Probably like a few hours or a few days. $3 or $4 at Kroger's. Very, very inexpensive. Almost scary. I'm using my rabbit ears today. The rabbit ears are like an old school use method, I guess. And let's just go ahead and pour this bad boy to see how it's going to taste. When I started drinking wine, I started drinking rosé because they are pretty. I'm a very girly girl. I love the color pink. I love everything that shines, shiny object syndrome. I am a victim of that. So when I started drinking wine, I started drinking rosé, and I actually started drinking Zinfandel. So I'm kind of curious to see how this is gonna taste compared to what I've been used
very,
to.
Very, very pretty pink color, like almost like blush. Some people might even name the rosé blush, just so it won't have like the rosé connotation.
Oh my gosh, and then like smelling this, I smell like flowers automatically, a bouquet of roses. I got this at Kroger's. Right before you walk into Kroger's, they have their bouquet of flowers out. This smells like that section of Kroger's. Is that descriptive enough for you guys? I'm not getting anything immediately as far as like taste. It tastes good. It tastes pink. It tastes like a rosé. Find something that it tastes like. This tastes like Skittles almost. This might sound weird, but this tastes like the green Skittles, like the green, the purple. I think this tastes like the purple Skittles pack, the wild berry fruits to it. That's exactly what this tastes like. It's very delicious, very good. For 10.5% alcohol, I think this is a very easy drink, very sippable, full of taste.
I don't think it's
fruit, but it's good. That's what I can say, like it's good for what it is. I think it's a good cheap wine, but I'm not getting anything major in the taste of it. I feel like it does taste like the purple pack of Skittles, but it's not immediate. It's not an onset of the taste. I don't hit it automatically. I'm just kind of like reaching for something.
If you are on a budget,
then this would be the wine for you. But as far as like the taste quality, if you want something that tastes like remarkable in your mouth, this might not be the one for you, but it's good to sip on. Like I'm thinking I'm gonna sip on this the rest of the day. Yeah, it's good. It is good. It's just not anything that's pronounced to me when I drink it. Nothing that stands out about it. As far as my approval to this, I would have to say yeah. Yeah, because it's not a no. So I'm gonna say it's a yes. I'll give this a B stamp of approval. Only because it tastes good. And for the price that I got this for, $3, you can't expect too much from a $3
bottle. Subscribe,
because I have new video coming out for you every week. Just stay in tune. I'll see you guys next week for next week's video. And until then, cheers.